What?
We're testing out the McClary 4000.
Oh, yes, science!
We're just playing something from the Crazy Ex-Girlfriend soundtrack,
yes, which yes, would have to be
all right, ready? So you, so basically you cut holes in the side of a red Solo cup. You put a paper towel tube there, so it's in there. Cut a hole in the top of the tube.
So we can hear it without the thing, right?
Okay, this
so we
is
hear it first
normal.
Without putting it in the cup.
Okay.
In the device, sorry. Wow. No, it amplifies it. It works.
It does amplify it. It does sound a little like a 1920s radio.
Right.
Ah, she,
yowza, yowza, yowza.
Oh.
Hello, boys. And best hit here from me.
But it's not bad. Experiment. It's not bad, you know, and it costs about a quarter to make, really.
Hi, Rachel Bloom. I love you. I'll see you in the fall on Friday night on the CW.
This is
going to
make me rich.
Rich.
Kickstarter.
Just takes one, Marianne.
That's
just
right. One idea.
One.
Thank you, Internet.
$10 if you order one. We'll give you two for $40.
Hey, everybody. It's a Throwback Thursday. Love to see a picture with a memory.